1998. After 6 years of domination, the Olympia title is now up for grabs. Rankings is what makes the Olympians stand apart from any other contest. These athletes are all champions, battling for the first place prize money of $110,000 to the winner as the new Mr. Olympia. Each one of these challengers is qualified and battle-tested. 18 champions in the hunt for the Sandow 1998.
Be sure to check out Monday Night Muscle every Monday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific at digitalmuscle.com.
Let's take a look back at the year 1998. The world would say farewell to old Blue Eyes, Frank Sinatra, also known as One Take Charlie from Hoboken, New Jersey. He would pass away May 14, 1998. An American singer and motion picture actor who through a very public personal career would be remembered as one of the greatest American singers of all time.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York.
Denver Broncos would reign supreme in the Super Bowl, defeating the Green Bay Packers by a score of 31-24. Terrell Davis would rush for 158 yards and garner MVP honors in his hometown of San Diego at Qualcomm Stadium.
Denver, yeah! Denver's gonna win it! Oh, baby, they're gonna win this thing! Are you kidding me?
Movie of the year, Armageddon. Science fiction disaster film directed and produced by Michael Bay. The highest grossing film of 1998.
Until it hits. A meteor shower.
The United States government just asked us to save the world. Anybody want to say no?
You think we'll get hazard pay out of this?
They'll do it. They've made a few requests, though.
Such as?
None of them want to pay taxes again. Ever.
Never know what the future holds. Until it hits.
The stage is set. $300,000 in overall prize money, with $110,000 going to the winner, along with the Eugene Sandow Trophy to the vacant Mr. Olympia challenger. In New York City, at Madison Square Garden, home of the vacant Mr. Olympia championships, each one of the juggernauts have stepped into the runner-up spot. The Maryland Muscle Machine, Kevin Lavroni.
Competitor number 18, Kevin Lavroni.
The Sultan of Symmetry, Flex Wheeler.
And they will take those awards and give it to this year's runner-up, Flex Wheeler.
Nasser El Sambati, the professor.
They will present those awards to Nasser El Sambati
and the giant killer Sean Ray.
Competitor number 7, Sean Ray.
And Dorian Yates is Mr. Olympia again, a three-peat.
The legions of bodybuilding fans cheered for their champion as the uncrowned Mr. Olympia. Yet the other Olympians were just as hungry. Ernie Taylor, by way of England, is the newcomer with an impressive showing. Ahmad Haidar. Gunther Schlierkamp from Germany. Claude Gruhl from Canada. The New Yorker, Johnny Moya. From Switzerland, Jean-Pierre Fuchs. 1998. After 6 years of domination, the Olympia title is now up for grabs.
I hired a specialist like Charles to help me out this year. You know, he's awesome with angles and bringing out different details. I commend him for coming in and helping me and you know, train this mess of a body.
Rankings is what makes the Olympians stand apart from any other contest.
I've been competing against giants all my career. It comes with the territory. I chose bodybuilding, it didn't choose me. And at 5'7", 215 pounds. I brought about shape, I brought definition. I brought presentation.
These athletes are all champions.
Of course, it is the elite competition for professional bodybuilders in the whole world. Not everyone qualifies to have an opportunity to even walk on these things. Being there, it gives you a burst of energy, the crowd, media. There's so much going on at a Mr. Olympia competition where if you're down, it just lifts you up. You know, there's nothing to be impressed about when you can walk on a Mr. Olympia stage and be called out.
Battling for the first place prize money of $110,000.
I would say even great competitors. I think there are about 3 to 4 different guys who can take the title for Mr. Olympia this year. So we'll see who is the best at the day of the show.
Each one of these challengers is qualified and battle-tested.
You know, I've changed over the years. I started bodybuilding in 1990, and I just steadily progressed since then. So it makes me feel that, you know, all my hard work is really paying off. It really motivates me to go to the gym every day. It really motivates me when I have to do certain things. So it's just a combination of hard work and dedication.
18 champions in the hunt for the Sandow 1998. Giant Killer Sean Ray. The Maryland Muscle Machine, Kevin Lavroni. Nasser El Sambati, the Professor.
In second place,
Flex Wheeler.
Just like that, history is made. Ronnie Coleman, by way of Texas, leapfrogs over numerous future Hall of Fame bodybuilders to win the Eugene Sandow Trophy and the $110,000 prize. Ronnie Coleman, the new Mr. Olympia, collapsed in disbelief, who never looked bigger or better in victory or defeat. Ronnie Coleman, the new Mr. Olympia champion.
I am not lying, y'all, the best fan in the whole wide world. And I've been everywhere. Y'all are great. This is a great city. This is a great win. And I thank y'all all from the bottom of my heart for being here and cheering us on. Thank you.
Thank you.